We don't have much time. We all know we're already living in a climate crisis. No one seems to doubt it after this past year. As we meet, much of Pakistan is still underwater, needs help. Meanwhile, the Horn of Africa faces unprecedented drought. Families are facing impossible choices, choosing which child to feed and wondering whether they'll survive. This is the human cost of climate change.